I am so proud of you, honey.
My sister would have won the competition. She came back to help me.
Well, I'll give you this. You are bright.
I guess I owe you one, huh?
I'm not Grace's babysitter.
You're not what I expected. You're different.
All I ever wanted was for you to like me.
And no matter what they do, we're meant to be together.
You're the most prettiest perfect girl in high school. And everybody loves you.
I like you. I can do nothing to hurt you.
You're becoming a princess on the inside. And now you look like one too.
Do you even know why I changed my name? Because they kept calling me. I had to quit school.
I'm so worried about Cordelia.
It's impersonation, and it's a crime. One, I'm putting a stop to this instant.
I don't know you. I don't know what you want with me and my friends, but you should leave us alone.
You liked it because I thought that you were different.
And clearly I was wrong.
Did you feel sorry for me? Was that your charity case? Is that why you asked me out?
Before, it was just you. This car. But now I'm screwed too.
Those people don't know who I am, really. Who else is gonna want to waste 15 years getting to know me?
I'm just a regular girl from Texas. No one special. But I had the chance to be.
Like wearing the right clothes makes them superior.
I just want to do something more important with my life.
Don't even deserve to be the family wizard. Justin does.
Everybody should just get over it.
I'm not perfect,